Hi guys, so welcome back to Junris Blaga Degree Action. For this video reaction, let's go to our favorite country, which is Russia. Privet and spasita to our Russian friends. How are you all guys? I hope you're doing well and amazing. In the title of this video, as you can see on my thumbnail, is Cossacks Advanced Sword Spinning. And greedy to the owner also with the video is Cossacks. Oh my god, I'll put on the description box below so that you can connect also with the owner of the video. And if you're new to my channel, just click the subscribe button, click on notification bell so that you'll be updated on your future uploads. And if you have some comments and suggestion related to this video or any Russian videos that you can suggest, drop it in the comment section. I'd love to read and respond to you all and make your video requests. Oh my god, I'm so excited with Cossacks guys, because they really need like some sword and horses, and then everything will go, because this thing is still used for in early war, some like incredible practices or like amazing movements of how they handled the sword. Let's get to it guys, enjoy. I really want to hear also with you in the comment section what are your thoughts with regards to this amazing Cossacks advanced sword spinning. And this is a Ukrainian Cossacks martial arts. I can't wait. Wow. Thank you so much for this video. Wow, this is art. That's very easy for them, but it's too dangerous. This is crazy. Wow. Seriously. Bravo. This is one of the best that I've seen in a Cossacks, in a like in a sword dancing. Oh my god, that's very incredible and mind-blowing, impeccable performance. And then I love the music also with this Cossacks advanced sword spinning. It takes a lot of courage, it takes a lot of mastery and discipline of how to do like this one. They're good at it. And I think in early times of the Cossacks, like, they really have to protect themselves using with this one. That's why the mastery of this one, seeing how fast and the movements that they are making of it, it's like there is something melody that they are just to follow and making that one. It's, for me, it's too dangerous, but for them, it's so easy because they used to it in like this one. And I think they just have a constant practice to make a mastery and doing like this sword thing, because oh my god, if I'll do it, maybe I will be like chopping my body off. This, goodness gracious, I enjoyed watching like this one. It was a fulfillment of watching this amazing and incredible. It's mind-blowing. It's my first time seeing this. I have few of my Cossacks videos, but this one, it's different because the fast, like, it's so fast of their movements and crazy incredible. Oh my goodness, wow, this is amazing. Bravo and much love and respect from the Philippines. I know that it takes a lot of discipline, courage of like doing these things, but you did an amazing job. Thank you so much. I was so impressed the way how they did, and the music itself is fantastic, and it's so amazing to listen, to coordinate with this Cossack sword spinning like dancing. Thank you so much. I hope guys you enjoyed watching with this one. And if you do, and if you really want to see the full video and connect with the owner of the video, I'll put in the description box below. If you like this video guys, same as I did, just give a massive thumbs up. Like and share, subscribe also with my channel. And this is Junris Plagadag React saying stay humble, stay positive guys. If you want to connect my social media account, is in here. If you want to connect my second channel, it's on the description box below. Thank you so much, private and spasibo to all Russian friends. Have a good day everyone. Bye bye. Mabuhay po tayong lahat. God bless po.